more than $500,000 missing from a small Georgia town.
I had expectations that there would be a trial.
A former mayor and his daughter charged in connection with its disappearance more than 8 years ago.
I was getting to you. I did wrong.
The 11 Alive investigators uncover it never went to trial.
Why not take this to trial?
I don't remember.
How some believe the justice system failed.
And they didn't give a damn. Evidently, they didn't give a damn.